What is this dude's review? The background music is particularly nice. As soon as I entered the game, I was surprised, but the action of PC is too monotonous, and I will get tired after watching for a long time. Hope the studio can increase the details of PC. Why didn't this game make my PC better? I'm a little confused on what he means. These reviews are totally paid for. If I made a shitty game, you bet your ass I'd be hiring people to make a good review about it. Are you fucking kidding me? You are dumb if you're making a new game on Steam and don't pay for your reviews. You know how fucking cheap it is to pay for people to do that for you? $2. $2 to write a fake positive review. That's illegal. Oh yeah, because Steam's gonna enforce a single rule ever.